Wait, what just happened? He got Dylan punched him? Go back and watch it. How long ago was it? Why is he wearing a cowboy hat, by the way? Because he's in Texas. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Mad. JJ's mad. That's the thing, right? I think if you, like, just go on JJ's live stream and go, like, 3 to 4 minutes ago. Yeah, if you, JJ, I wouldn't want to fight JJ, but I wouldn't want to anger him and then fight him. I feel like the anger part is the one that, like after that, it was the same with Joe. It was like, Joe, like, they were calm and it was like, okay, JJ's training. But the second the upload event happened on stage, it was like, JJ just went, it's another level. JJ's got coffee thrown on him. Yeah, I've just seen that. KSI got hit in the face. I've just seen it. I don't think it was exactly powerful. I think it was a little, like, cheap shot. But, I mean, worst case, that is literally just gonna, it's just gonna anger JJ and he's gonna train way harder now if he's fighting against Dylan Danis. And yeah, JJ makes people his enemies in his head. So if that fight happens, I would be genuinely kind of scared. But yeah, mad. I mean, I think Dylan just wants that fight, innit? I'm guessing he isn't fighting him because he said he'd sign the contract. He said sign the contract. Yeah, I swear, I don't know who he's fighting. So, yeah, Dylan really, really trying for that.